No, it's not that bad, considering how well it does.
Yes.
It is awesome.
It's great delay.
Yeah, it is.
You don't see many, you know, EDS that can perform that way.
Yeah,
exactly.
The power to weight ratio is great.
Yes, so.
Awesome.
And also, if you save your formers and take care of these,